Oh my gosh, you are so big. So, I like your shirt, by the way.
Yeah.
You picked that out yourself?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
It's supposed to be a flower that's going and skateboarding.
And you already got a stain on it from the cherry pie. So, you know, I was talking to my friend about how lucky I am to have you as my son, and I realized something.
What?
You being so sweet and kind and empathetic, I wish that I had someone like you as a friend growing up.
Wow.
Because, you know, we've talked about it before. I had a really hard time as a child. People were very mean to me.
Like, you were always bullied because of your name, Penny.
Yeah.
So you changed it to Cleo.
Yeah, I was bullied because of my name. I was shy, and it was really hard for me not to show my reaction when people were mean to me. So they thought it was fun. It was a game. It was, let's make Cleo as miserable as possible. And I just wish that I had had someone like you, because I think that if I had had a friend like you, when people were mean, you would have just said, like you were saying in your video yesterday, that, you know, when someone's being mean to you, just ignore the bullies and find someone like you to be their friend. Sure. So I just wanted to say thank you for being such a sweetheart and going and making friends with people who need it, because there's a lot of people in the world that are not nice. We don't need more people that aren't nice. So do you feel like you're a good person?
Yeah.
Do you feel like you're a good friend? What do you think makes someone a good friend?
It's how good they are and how they help others.
Yeah.
Like, you cannot make one undo all the work, or that's not being a proper friend.
Mm-hmm. What do you do if you have a friend and other people are being mean to them? What do you say to the friend?
Tell them they could ignore or walk away.
Yeah. What if they say that, you know, I still feel really bad because this person said something mean?
I could just say, or you could just say, it's not true.